going, everyone? We're back at it. I'm on my second trip out of home time from Christmas. It is January 1st, 2018. So this is my first load of the new year. Picked up here at the Tyson in, Hillsdale, Illinois. Heading out to Reading, Pennsylvania for Wednesday morning. So sit back and enjoy the ride. Day comes up, I'll pop on and let you know what's going on. Okay, so I made it here to the Loves. As you saw, I pulled onto the scale. Reason why I scaled it here is with getting a full tank of fuel, so I wanted to kind of know where my weight was at and make sure everything was okay. Was it going to overload the drive axle? So, got my fuel, got more anti-gel because it's still freaking cold here. Right now it's like negative 10. Then went in and got a shower since I slept at a kind of like a mom and pop small old truck stop last night. So now we're about to hit the road again. We've got about six and a half hours I'm going to knock out before we got to shut down for our 10 hour break. So sit back and enjoy the ride.
Thank you.
stopping short tonight, or I should say this morning. My sinuses are giving me one heck of a headache. I'm getting tired, so got 530 miles left to crank out to deliver this in tomorrow morning. So I'm gonna take my 10-hour break now and just run this thing rest of the way in tomorrow or tonight. Pretty much what it comes down to, as long as you got the time to do it, as you can get the load there on time and safely, Prime really doesn't care how you do it. So I'm gonna kick back and relax here. Hopefully this tail end of this cold will get over with and I'll be able to run good. So everyone stay safe and we'll see you in the morning.